Asthma is a condition where inflammation causes the air passages in the lungs to narrow, creating symptoms like coughing, wheezing, shortness of breath, and chest tightness. To understand asthma, let's first look at the mechanisms behind breathing. When you take a breath, muscles around your lungs create negative pressure, and air comes through your nose and trachea to relieve that pressure. From the trachea, air moves into the lungs. Each lung contains a respiratory tree that consists of the bronchi and their subdivisions. The primary bronchus in each lung branches into the secondary bronchi, which branch into tertiary bronchi, which then branch into bronchioles. Bronchioles contain alveoli, tiny air sacs where gas exchange happens. Gas exchange is the process during which oxygen moves from the lungs into the blood and carbon dioxide moves from the blood into the lungs. During an asthma attack, inflammation makes the bronchi more narrow and mucus is secreted, making it more difficult to pull air through the lungs. Asthma is also characterized by bronchial hyperresponsiveness. Basically, the airways are very sensitive to triggers. Some triggers for asthma attacks include irritants, infection, exercise, and cold. Now that we've covered the basics, let's dive into more detail. There are actually two phases to an asthma reaction. In the early phase, the immune system responds to a trigger by producing antibodies like IgE, aka immunoglobulin E. This sets off a chain reaction that leads to a contraction of the smooth muscle of the bronchi. The early phase of asthma happens in response to a trigger, but the late phase occurs around 4 to 8 hours later, when several types of white blood cells make their way to the lungs, creating more inflammation and constricting the bronchi. During the late phase, the immune system is even more sensitive to triggers, making the asthma attack last even longer. Want to learn more about respiration? Visible Body Suite has all the 3D gross and microanatomy models and physiology animations you need, as well as 3D flashcard decks for studying. Learn more at visiblebody.com/VBSuite.